بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته my dear brothers in Islam. This is your brother Alaa from Isna, Canada, coming to you inshallah on Sunday, December 17th for something that is amazing inshallah, the passion of Allah, dinner. So come and join us. You know why? For three things. There's only one hadith I want to share with you for now. When Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, إِذَا مَاتَ الْإِنسَانِ قَطَ عَمِلُهُ إِلَّا مِنْ ثَلَاثٍ. When the human being dies, their actions and deeds are cut off except of three things. Sadaqatun jariyah, ongoing charity. Ilmun yuntafi'u bihi, beneficial knowledge. And waladun salih yad'u lahu, and a righteous child that will make dua for you. Now, I want to tell you the good news is the three things are actually combined on that night. How much would you pay to have the three for one? So inshallah, come and join us. It'll be an honor to meet you in person. Let's work for the sake of Allah, with the passion of Allah, to meet Allah subhanahu wa jalla fi ula when He is pleased with us. Ameen wa akhir da'wa alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen wa sallam ala alihi wa sahbihi wa tabi'een. We will see you there inshallah. Jazakumullah anna khaira. Don't forget to see dua. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.